been down on me. I can feel the hands touching me. Oh, this thing's in two position. Oh, this thing's a one day swallow hole.
They're throwing straight at me. Sorry, we're under attack.
Trying to find her father. As she sees him, she stops.
Go under.
Tens of thousands of Palestinian families, just like these, homeless. All this to make room for Jewish-only settlements and bypass roads.
East Jerusalem were demolished by Israeli police bulldozers. To shift East Jerusalem's demographic balance, the Palestinians, as their homes, personal belongings, and a lifetime of memories, are reduced to rubble in a matter of minutes.
Palestine is our land, not theirs. They are occupiers. One day, my son, they will leave. I promise you, they will leave.
A family in despair after being forcibly evicted from a home they've lived in all their lives. Early Sunday morning, police broke into this house where the Hanun family was sleeping, dragging them kicking and screaming from their beds.
And they put us out, and they didn't let us, they didn't allow us to go inside. Then we're trying to go inside my home, because I can see my home there, it's empty. And I want to come back to my home soon, and I won't.
Israeli police helped more than 20 Jewish settlers move into the now empty properties.
We don't care what the world thinks about what our land is and what our land is not.
You don't care what the world thinks. No. No.
Why?
Because we are a chosen nation and the world knows that. And God promised us Jerusalem.